decent job doing the driving. That's why this long face.
Concentration.
Oh. Do you like driving this car? It's nice, isn't it?
It's okay.
It's lovely brown.
It's a Yankee car.
Yes.
It's a Chevrolet.
It's a Chrysler, isn't it?
Chevrolet.
Oh. And we're heading to the Whitestone Bridge, which is over there. I'm going to pay a toll to get out of... across the river. You got to get modern, Henry. Yes. Fellow drivers there. Not too happy.
Stuck in traffic jam, that's why.
Correct. They love it. Or they don't love it.
No.
There we are. There's two of us there. All in the same shot. Goodness me, what a lot of traffic there is. What can you do? Nothing. Talking about the old style too. And we don't care about our own faults. Talking about our own stuff. All we care about is talking. Talking only on you.
We'll be right back. 40 miles to go to the hotel. Is it here?
Your Dunkin' Donuts are inside.
Oh, are they?
Yeah.
Oh, well, that's it then.
Get your Dunkin' Donut then.
Scattered showers and thunderstorms across parts of Norfolk and Bristol County. We'll see scattered showers and thunderstorms throughout the daylight hours of today. Highs near 7.
Covered bridges.
Yeah.
There it is. You like your covered bridges?
Oh, I like covered bridges. All classic. Yeah.
Who wants to be riding the high when you just crumble back on down? You give up everything you are and get a fire. They make believe that everything is exactly what it seems. But at least when you're at your worst, you know how to feel things. See, when hard work don't pay off and I'm tired, there ain't no room in my bed as far as I'm concerned. So wipe that dirty smile off me. Won't be making up, I've cried my heart out.
Built in North America was built here in 1938, first aerial tramway ever in North America. And that's the shingle part of our building that you see down below. That was the original tram building. One of the original tram cars is out in front of the ski museum. And the ski museum is interesting because they have half hours old to kill grubs or insects that are in there. They will catch small, you know, either frogs and things like that. But the most part, they're eating a lot of vegetation.
Well, it's a bit cold, isn't it?
A bit cloudy, windy.
Yeah. We're on the top of Mount Cannon, was it?
I think so.
And it's 7 degrees centigrade.
Yeah.
47 Fahrenheit, which is not warm. Oh. And it tells you there.
That's 20 mile an hour winds.
There we go. Not good. Following on behind.
Yes.
Well. For that, you can tell us where we're going.
We're going on the water, on a boat, up the lake.
And you're going to damn well enjoy it.
Yes. See lots of water.
Yeah.
And hills.
Yeah. Realised the car's got no front number plate.
Right. And you realised?
Nah.
No, it hasn't. Realised that about a week ago.
Oh.
Yes, tasting the Saragota spring water at Columbia number one. Or,
tasting yes. It core, really.
Yes, that's why I didn't taste it.
Descending.
Descending, here's down to the car park.
Street.
chance of showers is very low.
Well, probably 10%.
And the gypsy cab takes me down from Harlem to the Brooklyn Bridge. Someone sleeps tonight with the hunger for more than an empty fridge. I'ma make it by any means. I got a pocket full of dreams.
Back again, briefly. The lake in the distance that you can't really tell.
No, because it's the same colour as the trees. Green.
Green, there it is, all green. Oh, no, it's stopped.
No, it's just a turtle.
Hey?
Wait, so now we got one egg in the where?
Here.
So where does the other egg gotta go?
Dancing.
She has an egg now. She can do what with the egg?